I pinch myself every morning that I work for NASA, because we get to do the things that most people can't.
It's exciting. It's something that not a lot of people get to do, to get to take part in our country coming together and trying to send equipment and men to Mars. That, how could one not get excited about being a player in that?
The exploration of space will go ahead, whether we join in it or not. And it is one of the great adventures of all time.
The Space Launch System is the nation's next deep space rocket. We haven't traveled into deep space since the Apollo days, and we're now building a rocket that is more capable and more powerful than the venerable Saturn V. My name's Todd May. I'm the director of Marshall Space Flight Center. At Marshall Space Flight Center, we actually enable deep space exploration, either by humans or through robotic spacecraft to be able to see into the depths of the universe. Well, the only rockets in the world that lift humans today, and the ones we're designing to take humans to space station, will only take us about 300 miles up into space. The SLS is being inherently designed to carry the Orion capsule into deep space, to places like the moon, which is hundreds of thousands of miles away, and eventually to Mars, the ultimate goal, which is 50 to 200 million miles away. This is a very large and complex rocket, and it takes a lot of engineering to make it all work together. All of the systems engineering and integration of this rocket are actually done right here in Huntsville, Alabama.
One of the things here that's unique to Marshall and the structural test capability is the size and scale. We are the niche within NASA for testing structures of this size and scale.
Marshall really puts the rocket in Rocket City. This has really been a jewel of Alabama for over 50 years now. Everything from the original Saturn V to the Hubble Space Telescope, and now the Space Launch System, which will take us back into deep space, all of those programs are managed right here in Huntsville, Alabama. Over 50 years ago, President Kennedy talked about going to the moon. He gave us a challenge to get to the moon by the end of the decade. But he said space was the new ocean, and that we intend to explore it and be second to none. That ocean still beckons, and the thing we're doing here at Marshall Space Flight Center is building a rocket that will actually allow us to go out and sail those oceans.
Many years ago, the great British explorer George Mallory, who was to die on Mount Everest, was asked why did he want to climb it. He said, because it is there. Well, space is there, and we're going to climb it.